I just did a commercial. I'm not allowed to say what it's for, but it's an energy drink that lasts longer than 4 hours, not quite six. So I'm trying to get like really into acting. Like Brad said, I just shot two pilots, which sucked because they were flying the plane at the time. if you owe that pun, I swear to God, I have a whole list of them I can throw at you. Punishment pun number one. My wife gives me a honey-do list. She's like, go to the store and buy melons. You ruined it for everyone else. Punishment pun number two. I just got done reading Marcel Marceau's autobiography. It's called Mein Kampf. I love your laugh, even though it was overpowered by my friend, very funny comedian Mike O'Keefe back there. Which I love his laugh. He sounds like a demented sea lion. He's like, ha, ha, ha. I went to a sea lion cave, like we did shows in Oregon, and we went to the sea lion cave where they shot the end of the movie Goonies, and I wrote a joke about the sea lions. You guys want to hear it?
Yeah.
All right. Before I tell it, you have to know the differences between sea lions and seals. Sea lions, they have like the cute little doggy ears and everything, and seals just look like little dickheads. They're awful. And like sea lions like carry themselves around by their front fins, which is why they're very agile on land, and seals don't. They propel themselves by their back fins, which is why people club them all the time. And sea lions, they take care of their young for like up to 2 years, but seals only take care of their youngs for like a couple weeks, so they're shitty parents. So you should club the shit out of those little dickhead looking fuckers. So here's the sea lion joke. Okay, one more time. All right, you have to be a sea lion to get it. Did that blow out the audio for the CD? I'm pretty... we're good? It's not going to make it on the fucking CD, but... As much as he sounds like a sea lion, I want to club the shit out of him right now.